Yep. These are the 185 vertical launch connectors. Start with connector one on port one. Make sure the opening is going towards port two. We'll get it finger tight and then torque it. Like it's a good position, so we get connector two. Make sure that the opening for the trace is facing port one. Get it hand tight. Okay, looks like I can get it more vertical. First screw. The board. We'll loosely set the first screw, getting everything in place. Third. Okay. Now that they're all set, start tightening them all down. There you go. All the screws are tightened down and secure.